家乡信书中英和刊 HTM 首页善书目录善书影片善歌道之宗旨联络我们查询善书简体家乡信书中英和欠皇家乡信书三才四乡生八卦家乡观音万万尊一气化作义共女五行颠倒化人伦老吴生在安阳大放悲声探东土南共女部知察省有四时和八节天寒地冻七月天朵花开坏了光景上元过中元进下元到了盼罗汉和观音部肯回宫一个个贪恋着花花世界并无有一点心挂怀娘身想东土当初的少男舞女随来随去不离娘身有老那时节无奈之处无奈何才舍了男女交身千嘱咐万商量不下东陵定计策才撇下我而圆童咬中指鲜血流美酒造下三山坡哄醉了罗汉观音把儿女只喝得醺醺大醉又好比无魂人怎知路径圆童儿卧在那养鱼池中脱仙衣去云携带回天庭有观音和罗汉全部解意一个个进水池玩耍洗身全部小舍了圆童儿女再不得贪安然随定娘身呆说是不舍我圆童圆女钦差令天鼓响状不觉身趁观音和罗汉水中玩耍将仙衣并云携提在空中云宫里回头望眼流血泪观见了儿女们大放悲声嚼之喝血全当美酒一个个醉迷了三山坡中为只为东土里少男舞女无奈何才舍我亲生儿童有为娘那时间心多不忍望儿女酒醒来甚魔形容喷一口无影气遮天盖地晚神郎岔下去酒调青龙把家元气酒一齐收了儿女们酒醒来还在水中也不知仙衣鞋归落何处四下都寻遍了步见娘亲山中寻林中叫不见娘面叹坏了罗汉而哭坏观音叫声天哭声的娘在何处披着头赤着足好不伤心吴仙医身上寒自打冷战口又渴肚又饿那李安生高士山底是水不敢动转手撤手不敢离大放悲声舍儿女又好比失巢之鸟南的南北的北各分西东三山坡前碑皆叹步见娘亲在那边山中猛虎连声叫 因而无路口喊天声，声连叫无声你舍孩，而不团圆。东土去做南贡女仙，依云斜在那边纵然。东土为儿女，少衣无食怎不烦哉？云中高声喊罗汉官，应听我言。饿了吃些松波子，渴了见下饮清泉松波，枝叶做冠带，身披树叶且遮寒淡。等水归西海去我催，老祖去下凡。西天竹果少无谷字，种子吃把石盼罗汉。观音眼落泪，大放悲声哭黄天字。此子分别后何年何月再团圆？老无声在云端高声嘱咐，东土里做人根基，心中莫怨罢而舍忍心忍意，说老岂不怜苦养娇生，为的是东土里乾坤不久，无奈何才舍我亲生儿童，而不必苦苦的恋恋不舍。下凡间至世界不忘娇生，等只等三元会乾坤改变，有老下红尘去度儿童。观音说末劫年下凡度俺，有什么作凭证苦熬苦等？吾老在云端高声嘱咐，十个指都相亲莫要漏风，那时节文书信莫要迷信，展恩爱断千缠子相逢，早回头早的果早变前程，莫贪着花世界角落苦井。子们正讲话天鼓响亮，命儿女急速的去投东京，有老着了急眼中落泪，不住的泪珠滚大放，悲声叫观音和罗汉快下东土。天鼓响震的我胆战心惊，待先衣驾祥云辞别儿女，有观音和罗汉痛苦伤情，命俺下东土情愿遵令，但只是下红尘不知路程，无仙衣又不能穿山过岭，无云鞋也不能驾云腾空，大叫着舍俺性命难保，少无骨缺衣食怎的延伸。原儿女跪尘埃痛哭不止，哀老莫舍俺救儿性命。下东土只隔着千江大水，高是山底是水不能前行，少仙衣无云鞋难保性命。东土里至世界怎样延伸？无声把儿女连叫几声，我只有玄妙法送你一程，交与你开乾坤几件仙宝，其青龙乘凤凰送下萧红，这是那八件宝交付与你，带领着至世令无恐无惊，交与你七星剑开山分水，拨开了生死路刃你去行，交与你太极圈降魔宝镜，降天魔管的腰部能伤行，交与你定南针明珠一颗 看透了全其他能，放光明，把老仙天图亲手发下。那上边是老仙体真容，到东土享老不能的剑，展开了先天图如剑娘容。到后来东土里遭劫受难，把影像成心拜字有感应，这是那三元术锦书一道，无封锁紧封闭墨，可漏风等指等末劫年妖魔出世，遍地里撒乾坤乱害元根，一个个乱冲到观音佛祖。那时结缘童子男认假真，那时结而才到危难之处，即打开三元术壁之原因，到后来生下了众生男女，叮咛他行善事苦，读真经六个字随身带，非是小可，内藏着玄妙法大分吉凶，我只把珍宝贝交付于你，再不必常啼哭大放悲声。子们三山坡正在讲话，猛听得巨台上乱急惊钟，叫儿女快去投红尘东土，失误了东土令了的不成。无声随驾起祥云去了，喷法气腾彩云转回天宫，老生回宫去，心中痛悲，有观音和罗汉哭死，又生观音佛和罗汉万般无奈，止不住眼中泪渣跪流平，又只见老古佛归天去了，闪得俺无娘子姑苦伶仃，一窝蜂无有王怎能收住，无奈何寻各窝才然安宁。十八男十二女无依无靠，有观音和罗汉去投东城，无声来泪连连大舍，圆同苦根源三山坡前分了手，归西天不回还娘想，而来不能见儿想娘，来哭黄天。子要得众相见，但等临头末劫年那时长，等家书信钦差合同送下凡若，还不得领合同永世不能转回还，若还参透家书信虚，弥山前世根源积功，累得行善事，敢革名师指玄关指出你的无价宝翻身，一步天外天。那时见了魔身面疾，乐国中任你玩不怕，三灾并八难，顺势自在乐无边那时不迷本来性迷失，本来堕深渊。无声老在此云端回宫而去，观此男女啼哭不止不由悲哀又恐，后来收元普渡迷了本性不知认祖归根，无奈回头又嘱咐几句，三山坡前悲皆叹扭，向回头看一番开言，叫声阿罗汉，你听为娘说实言，我今舍你下东土六万余年炼成凡，酒色财气迷本性贪， 徒名利坠苦渊中笑，皆已尽失了。骆驼失相去转变舞，常八德不体形四身，六道不能安。那时事情大改变五，着恶魔不周全三灾，八难一齐现，恐怕损坏众而难命。你东土走一遍莫迷，本性失根源，九十一亿黄胎子童，登彼岸回家园老翅，只传下令，各样宝贝颜色先赠，你一把智慧剑降魔，宝镜太极圈，阴阳宝镜翻天应捆，仙绳子打仙鞭赠你，一顶攒天帽，登云鞋儿足下穿时，自阶前设九言提壶，琼浆把行剑，嘱咐话儿牢牢记着，各关系非等闲要体，祖规努力办，违背天旨堕九泉阿罗汉来听法言心内，辗转又辗转，千金担子单身上足，踏云梯下南岩崖门，找寻周流转，登山涉水不习艰大，喊灵山贴古卷速陪，应得莫迟延，花花世界不久远无，魔扫尘难遮拦尔等，早把心常换，改恶行善事其难难，言恶事尽都坏疑心，换斗改坤干，速速回头即是岸的，原师原堕苦渊立功，培德行实善，才算九十二亿难当。日孔子喟然叹循循，善又爱良贤，善人无未曾得见的，见恒者心亦安这般，大事真稀罕，十二万年只一变三，天共一瑶池按十六，心法盖世宣，渊非立天于月渊三，车搬运顶炉间金木，交并水火计，千拱相投结大丹胜，日胜月照金庭初旋，入聘丹一团，呼吸玉清来瞎炼文，火温养密绵绵沐浴，一臂婴儿现，脱了胎袄似童颜无，居无数莲台占昆仑，蓬莱散不完，日月无影神通显精，时无爱任意穿基石，松柏真修艳，可饮清泉甘露甜咸，石山前观虎斗闷来，山后听鸟喧，潇潇洒洒无尘垢仙，衣袖带颜色先不管，世上身调补，何虑心发中与兼天的有坏我无坏万劫，千千大绝仙，为人若得此妙一步，往东土走一番这回，不得归家路，又等十二万余年迷，昧众生全不晓贪恋，红尘落深渊，当初送你下红尘无，有无古圣可怜如今，各样至齐了，又贪酒色不回海主，复言语全不计贪图，名利逞怪奸，行奸弄巧中鹤用武，魔灵头怎遮拦又天， 瘟疫刀兵起，旱涝饥馑真可惨数。进食至处处现五方，甲马战一边，狂风一阵难逃蔽天。降罡风塞云端若沙，天地难共女的寿灵文无忧难如。今就是三齐制才收，因而把家还。万事在不东土去不，受东土苦煞兼有缘，千里来相会，无缘对面不相干若。是九二原来子任凭，屈死把娘盼。石磨九难终无悔才，是九二真其难无缘。任凭说破口，总要带笑作戏玩当。面说的是好话，背地就说是异端。这样人耳莫名劝总，是尽道也枉然深究。异类缘分浅，砖头磨尽焉能先认。他奸巧都使便上神，记过在云端。单等一日道明显披，雷一声化灰烟。如今事情大改变，好的竟被恶的牵老，一把心痛酸才把诸神刹下凡。弥勒古佛把道长诸佛，诸祖把道产先发，旁门传经典，朝山拜顶把心拴后，来真道出了现各访，名师指玄关，指你回光并反照波，因取阳炼金丹无差，弥勒年久远，并无阴性转回海末，非贪凡弥勒性贪恋，红尘不知还，灵形各样化主妇也。该与吾把信传老正，再悲皆叹。忽然弥勒到莲前霜，西扎跪把娘见无声，开言问一番。无声老正再悲叹，忽然弥勒扎跪莲前两泪不干老，曰：儿子站起坐下。弥勒曰：谢坐吾身边可好？约罢了，命你东土去度男女，带领诸佛诸祖为何一去不归？弥勒佛曰：老坐下听儿子道来。吾身请坐在莲台宝位。弥勒佛未开言，两泪纷纷，非是我为了令不把家忘，诸佛祖弥勒信不肯回宫，想当初都领了的亲命，刹下随我去各落地名，都落到花世界借母头姓，七十二国土地皆落佛姓，又落到南北正二十三省，普天下满乾坤街有神通，一个个弥勒性反显其能，行外道哄男女不肯回宫，生了死死了生迷住心性，张家男李家女轮回不停，那翘入这翘出心性不定，贪红尘图名利堕落深坑，劝不醒说不转，实在悲痛苦，劝他身傍悔返，惹脸红，末节年句都是谣言作虫，说一端行邪树阳末路径，都贪恋花世界罪名造下， 三教经不穷究怎能回宫。前后的实情话一一指明，诸佛祖弥勒性难以回宫。吾生闻此言，胆战心惊，还要你重下凡救度圆童。弥勒佛一听说游魂不振，再三推六次告勇不投东，莫说是度圆人回转天庭，诸佛祖都不信怎度圆童。非是而不遵法，违背天命，度不转原来子难回天宫。一个个好哄，高夸强好胜，匪圣经谤佛法，谁把道宗。无声没奈何，忙下连位，屈双膝唤弥勒看无薄情。弥勒佛急忙忙扎跪流平，心如雷，胆如电颤，起无声，把老让坐到莲台宝位，急慌忙把头叩树饶罪名。续罢礼，谢罢恩，一旁站立，止不住痛心泪滴，失前兄嘱咐下凡去再度圆童，东土里收原是非你不行，任凭他千棒毁只当风过，你总要慈悲心待化儿童。无声再三嘱咐儿子不必烦恼，东土收原大事派你执掌，九二佛子迷失身后，总要以慈悲感化，自有缘人上岸。老灵山泪三八三八迷乐佛子听根牙指音，全家东土下，九色迷妹不归家。二兄也曾二次下共度四亿座莲花，这场劫运大又大飞，比从前小开花九十二亿黄胎子，少了一个不归家。三佛一听亲娘话，吓得心酸肉又麻，东土众生如狼虎怎魔度的他归家，况且娑婆世界大，二十三省是中华末，说两脚来行走飞甚也难遍天涯。这回佛只难领下我，慈悲别开发听气的咽喉哑。三子为何犯佛法为抗佛旨，该何罪准备？阴山把耳压，忙了灵山诸佛祖男女老少众菩萨群仙，齐跪丹池下，哀求慈悲饶恕他灵。萧殿上言话男女老，又听开发，你等群仙齐下誓开，荒打草帮助他西方，不留一佛子，天公不留一菩萨旨，后收原命他到同变娑婆化莲化，舍身舍命欲有赏赏，品金莲不虚夸心疼，儿女把凡下，来来往往转凡家旨，后功成圆满日生披霞衣插金花。临行吩咐一句话大，小男女听开发早立，志向冲天大，懦弱无志难归家早，种早栽结果大若迟，若慢开空花，要做领袖度量大能，屈能生不自夸掉闲。 引众智慧大。登山涉水苦更加日，后宫原果满到脱骨，幻象正莲花，一宫定夺无根改上，品金莲谁敢拿，还有一句心记下，谨防龙蛇来混杂山，中隐士来出现鬼仙，忙得手脚八，山妖水怪起妄想万，误成金把道踏尔等，切莫迷心性，实竟有赏开心花妖，斜闯入道场内娘将，黄蜂逐去他，无儿男女紧保手刃，这摇来凭着他跟前，福薄孽种子，使他心中乱如麻颠，颠倒到无把柄惹事，身非结冤假，哄高执着毛病大奸，贪鬼诈害佛家祸友，恩爱难割下，生怕身世沾连他衣，盖说些拜道化缘人，都把道场他，此等孽种该天杀他，也吃想成菩萨。虽然黄蜂娘降下，老空中眼枯花之后，道成灵报至善恶分，明有赏罚，娘把三灾齐降下，五魔收取作恶加五百，雷神空中现，灵祖金鞭日夜查道，成魔灭才显化方知，作魔害自家，恭喜男女我的娃方，才成了活菩萨永不头东把凡下，同归极乐笑哈哈。佛曰岂敢，只是诸佛诸祖境都迷失，何况原来之子时时难以相劝，曰吾自有尿迹及江中之咬，破血染通红，悲哀血书好不痛伤人也，无声血血书悲哀悲痛，一字字一行行写的分明，蛟龙袍浑身衣血染通红，写一字哭一声不见蛟身，无声血血书顿首多拜，拜上了诸佛祖多谢恩情，若有缘见书信急忙改信，改脾气低血心字相逢，莫好高莫逞强莫仗聪明，歌恩爱展千禅修，勿虚灵三教理，穷究到就是神准，访名师指一贯无字真经，上行到你九宫昆仑山顶，双灵数十字皆略略亭亭，下行到海泉穴安身立命，停一刻坤冠满去浊流清，为你昼夜里心不安静，为儿昼夜里两肋长清，又拜着在东土五百罗汉，又拜着在东土五百观音，又拜着在东土十姐九妹，又拜着古灵山一会观音，又拜着在下方四十八愿，又拜着在下方万祖千神，又拜着在下方九十二亿，又拜着十六男一其知音，想当初东土里无有人伦，才舍而立人根转，到如今 至如今涛只算六万余载，而受苦娘何安起？不习连。那时差去而东土至世，到如今三灾道要损而生，无奈何把诸佛具都差尽，弥勒佛去收元代，领诸神为众生把的心血费尽，到于今只落得孤孤零零。金宫里不见我十姐九妹，金宫里又不见十二观音，栾昌宫不见了大悲老母，紫竹林又不见九世观音，净昧宫不见了地宫老母，无面前又不见文殊普贤，为只为乐阳楼摆下群言，利人跟饮血酒迷住心园，去时节娘与你合同一卷，访名师指玄棺材的回骸，闲无事就将那楼门紧闭，怀抱着古合同能过三关，千嘱咐万叮咛贤良儿女，展恩爱断千缠看了娘言，娘想儿恨不得一时就见，娘想儿神不安心如刀穿，娘想儿那一天不哭几番，娘想儿无一时泪点不干，娘想儿只哭得法轮不转，娘想儿只哭得干肉不甜，娘想儿只哭得六门不闭，娘想儿只哭得阴而不团，娘想儿只哭得三家分散，娘想儿只哭得气不朝元，娘想儿只哭得丹田不宣，娘想儿只哭得水火不连，娘想儿只哭得清浊难辨，娘想儿只哭得干坤不翻，娘想儿只哭得肝肠寸断，哭断肝耗断肠儿不回骸，有一分子情三归经言，有一分子情五戒真全，有一分子情莫谤贤圣，有一分子情莫说邪偏，有一分子情除却杂念，有一分子情憾把罪免，有一分子情烦心了尽，有一分子情莫吃酒烟，有一分子情艰难莫论，有一分子情归古稀天。诗曰：若还其念子情，早归净土学参禅，倘若不念子亦贪恋，酒色堕尘凡，无声写写书好不可怜，只为这娇生子泪点不甘，若念其子情恩爱斩断，尊三归守五戒永不下凡，无声写写书龙袍血染，哭坏了弥勒佛众位神仙，劝不醒而不回与我何干，怕的是三灾道要损而难，怕的是有田地都要丢尽，怕的是有大厦不能生安，怕的是有金银难买性命，怕的是有绫罗布能身穿，怕的是有产业不能享受， 怕的是有地土不能耕田，怕的是恩与爱不能到老，怕的是好子孙衣盖分散，怕的是百里路缺少人走，怕的是一府县无有人烟，怕的是那人头好似瓜滚，怕的是那池谷堆如高山，竟都是无魔头到处作乱，任你有妻儿女不得团圆，任你有金与银与你不沾，任你有田禾的不得所管，与不尽无魔头到处作乱，还有这妖怪精来损良贤，山咬金水妖怪个个出现，哄男女随他去成佛成仙。那时结缘儿女正在为难，一听说谁不肯随他成仙，你若是随他去夜晚转变，将形体化浓口衣口来餐，又还有假中和把逆考乱，外宣讲内信公八卦周转，假充这修道得成仙成佛，殊不知假慈爱害人不浅，倘若是投入他归戒净犯，又有言说夫妇交垢非烟，众男女且莫要上他魔船，上他船怕的是万劫难还，曾莫想古圣人说的那件无一毫人欲思天理流烟，到后来诸妖怪都要发现，怕的是害了俺缘人仙卷，特叮咛修行课真假要变，假老母假观音个显能干，假弥勒假收原来损儿女，假木龙假祖师收原掌船，排五老合时的引宝顶阵，发假恩发假职位归而贪，这就是借假体而考修炼。你若是尊信他男把娘安，你不投他不敢把你命献，你投他失灵光万劫受难，叮咛各门头将理清辨，慎思之明辨之非理勿观，任凭他说的是莲花美景，将六门紧锁闭长守玄关，还有这旱涝节定受饥寒，说起来不由泣涕连连，普天下绝无古人民作乱，你纵然余下良不由自辩，或亲戚或朋友都相争餐，还有这一种类抢夺争先，卖米价也卖得三两五串，粗粮价又值得几两银钱，粗棉布每一尺百十文铜，那棉花也长他一串大钱，把童儿饿的是神昏气散，无用人就杀了当做饭餐，平地里各树皮尽皆吃完，高山上有树果可度荒年，虽然是住深山好度饥寒，还有这虎狼劫来损儿难，若见了作恶人一口吞餐，看见了行善人病治不关， 劝男女速速的早把公办，有大乐有大德才能平安，任凭他绝无谷叫喊连天，使鸟干饮免碎布受饥寒。还有这瘟疫节到处传染，叫男女访民失快上辞传，这些节这些难不畏其焉，后有那水火风难过此关，普天下各州府境都淹完，任凭他住高山也要撑船，水下去忽然间火又出现，普天下各树木径都烧完，火烧天火烧的乾坤火炼，也就是高山上衣待烧干，峨眉山老祖神通发现，猛烈风指刮的灰气冲天，江河海指刮的土堆如山，指刮的神鬼嚎天的不安，那时节想出苦难了又难，那时节想见娘无又乏船，那时节想持斋不得自便，那时节想进道道在那边，那时节想拜佛无有相案，那时节想办公部用银钱，千改悔万改悔悔之已晚，好不该谤佛法不听圣劝，好不该恨持斋不听人言，好不该见善书病治不官，好不该贪恩爱牵缠不断，好不该把酒肉当做饭餐，好不该造假货去把人瞒，好不该指神明脸人赢钱，好不该贪名利去把高攀，好不该杀生灵去把债欠，任你是罗汉体高声大喊，天不言的不语尽落声谈，趁如今有人生早把佛念，莫等到劫灵头叫喊连天，红尘世事苦海莫久贪恋，求名师指出路不受熬煎，莫说是老古佛是个虚言，曾未想你性命那理所管，前后的实情话一一写完，若念起子请早把书参，一封书写完毕泪点不干，男与女见写书末当戏玩，为生女把娘心操得碎烂，写写书把娘的眼泪哭干，一封书信写必收珠泪滚滚往下流，双手交与弥勒佛，收元大士任你愁三会残，零度齐了老才能把你收，无声交写书顿手多拜，下凡去受辛苦记心怀，怕男女冒犯了你要担待，看着娘挂儿涂抹恼心怀，写写书把儿女托你交代，生可怜儿和女迷在苦海，破千丈除万邪老祖顶戴，斩妖魔除恶鬼语而除灾，那时节祝你五行大道，到那时祝你一切天兵，到那时祝你鲜果鲜菜 到那时助你十万针。经到那时助你十万宝贝。到下方点男女各个成功。先传这股和同抱在当胸。十个指都相亲莫要漏风。后点悬这关窍归家路径。金木胶水火剂内转真经。一传到点男女三花聚顶。二传到点男女五气朝宗。三传到点男女婴儿出动。四传到点男女左左自右加下水苗降生。五传到点男女阴出阳入。六传到点男女的雷发明。七传到点男女偷官过岭。八传到点男女五练文烹。九传到点男女周天全功。十传到点男女十月胎生。一更里安阳宫摆下筵宴。二更里菩提酒放在桌中。无声三更里陪着吃酒。无声四更里与祖见行。无声五更里送祖启程。送一步哭一声何日相逢。佛出了安阳宫悲声大放。又哭得众观音两泪交倾。众观音便一座万丈高岭。离了时了娘不能相逢。回公祖落凡家书完满。只为这残灵子心不安然。家书完满到灵山林。山寺上有香烟这风。家书列可看展开一看心痛。酸和家人等落东土落到东土无人声。有人声透家书信安阳宫内大团圆若不参透家书信再想归家难上难者遭不得归家转一失人生永无缘。 Forward。I once heard that the home of souls is the destination for a person to return to. The root, the homeland of souls is the origin for a person to restore life. The word faith e means to be truthful. Thus,There is an ancient proverb. Faith is the origin of Tao, virtues, and merits. This book the letter from home is the path of returning home. The key secret of returning home and restoring thetrue self in the human body is the right portal. The formless and shapeless true self and the physical body are of no difference. Nowadays, few of the followers of the three great religions reallycomprehend this truth. The essence of the three religions is verbally passed on from one patriarch to the next and is continued without alteration. Since the Genesis, Tao is passed on in single heritage. This is why the ancient sages and scholars could excel in only one segment and among numerous factions, none has this essence. Although the style in this book is plain, the truth it expounds is the way for mankind to return to the origin. Now is the time of the last catastrophe of the third period, since heaven earth has great mercy on humans. Tian Tao becomes available to all. So, those who are predestined to receive Tian Tao can find the lost path, hence escape the catastrophe, leave the sea of suffering, and board the shore of heavenly kingdom. Now, God has ordained Buddhas to save the chaotic world. Through Fu Luan San, Buddhas exhort practitioners of Tao to study the origin of the three great religions and explain the mystic truths embedded within to propagate Xian Tian I Quang Tao Si to point out the mysticism of the right portal and the practice of knowing where to rest, being set, being tranquil, revealing true nature, and being pure, to prove that the three great religions originate from the same truth, to teach the new comers, to syncretize the teachings of all Buddhas, and to guide the three great religions back on the right path. Thus, the truth can be relayed forever. These are the mystic essence that the saints of the three great religions have not passed on, and the current mercy fairy for all. Thus, the only path to the origin is knowing the essence of returning to the homeland. Now Tian Tao is descended to the poor and the common, yet is esteemed as the Dharma of return in the three great religions to one. How wonderful! How perfect! For generations, the saints pass on nothing but Tian Tao. This truth is the utmost mystic and wonderful, the utmost void and inspiring, and the utmost noble and supreme. Aside from this most sublime Tao, there is no other shortcut. Now, heaven descends the only way to awakening. I hope Each one of you will bring forth your hearts of great mercifulness to ferry yourselves and your families. If you Mississippi this opportunity, you may not encounter it again even after suffering for tens of thousands of miseries. Therefore, you should hurry to seek the enlightened teacher to point out the mystic truth, and so you can practice to return home to escape from the sufferings in the last catastrophe, to ascend to the domain of saints and sages, to confirm the peerage of Bodhi, and to rank on the top of the nine ranks. 6. This a saint or a sage for many generations. This is the foreword. The 8th year of Republic of China. Autumn, the month of July in the Chinese lunar calendar. Written by Qing Chen, Zi in Dong Chen. Whole of Yuan Tong Temple. Yi. The Chinese character for face is also used for letter. Er. Heaven here refers to God. San. Fu Luan is also known as sent writing. It serves as a way for human and supernatural beings to communicate. Fu Luan is done with three persons, each representing heaven, earth, and man. Since heaven, earth, and man are the three powers, these three persons are also referred as the three powers. The heaven power holds a wooden pencil and writes words in the sandbox sideways. The earth power records the writings on paper, and the man power speaks out loud the words. Si. Xian. Tian is the fourth heaven of truth, or Li Tian. It is present before heaven and earth, and it still exists after heaven and earth destructs. I Quan means that one pervades all and all will return to one. I Quan Tao means the Tao with one pervading all. It is another name for Tian Tao. Wu Bodhi is true self. Liu. The peerage in heaven is divided into three grades. Each grade has three ranks, three powers, and four images are gave rise to eight trigrams. San There were billions of Guang Ying 四寸 Homeland 五 The spiritual energy transformed into men and women. The mutual suppression of the five elements still evolved human procreation. Lao Mu I Qi well mournfully in an yang, sighing for my children lost in the mortal world. The weather in the four seasons and eight solar periods bodies frigid and pear tree blooms in July as seasons are disrupted. The Shen Yuan passed the zone. Yuan ended and the Xia Yuan Jiu begins. Lao Mu, I am looking forward to seeing my children Luo Hongshi and Guang Ying, who do not want to return to the Heaven Palace. Every one of you are infatuated by the mortal world and do not care for Lao Mu Mi in your hearts. Remember the time when there was neither men nor women on the eastern earth, Shi Yi. All of you followed Lao Mu Mi wherever I went and never left my sight. Lao Mu I at that time had no other choice but to part from my lovely children with repeated instructions and discussions, yet none was willing to descend to the eastern earth. Thus Lao Mu I devised a plan to leave my children. Lao Mu I bit my middle finger and made wine from the dripping blood in front of Tri Peaks. 12 Lao Mu I lured my children to get drunk. All children got drunk inebriatedly, like persons without souls who could not find the way. Yuan Fu Zi 13 Lighting the Grand Immortal Pool 14 and Lao Mu I took the divine apparels and flying shoes 15 back to the Heaven Palace. Yet no one understood Lao Mu my intention. Everyone played and bathed in the pool, not realizing that Lao Mu I was about to part from them, and they could not longer attach to comfort and accompany Lao Mu Mi. Lao Mu I was reluctant to let go of my children, but the constant hastening drumbeat signified the arrival of my decree. While Lao Mu my children played in the water, Lao Mu I took the divine apparels and flying shoes in sky in the Heaven Palace. Lao Mu I looked back and tears with blood ran down from my eyes. Long knew I said my children and wept mournfully. They ate and drank my fluid and blood, thinking that they were sumptuous wine. Everyone was drunk and lost at the tropics, all because the eastern earth had no men or women. Long knew I had no choice but to leave my own children. Long knew I at that time could not bear to see the expressions of my children after they sobered up. So Long knew I spurted shadowless chase Liu to cover heaven and earth, and ordered Shen Lan Shiqi to descend 9 green dragons to retrieve the wine made from my yuan. Chase 8. The children were still in water after they sobered up and could not find their divine apparels and flying shoes. They looked all over but could not find Long Miu Mi. They searched in mountains, shouted in forests, but still could not find Long Miu Mi. Long Miu, my sons, sighted in sorrow, and my daughters cried aloud. They mourned and wailed to heaven and earth and cried, Long Miu, where are you? Hair disheveled and foot bared, they were heartbroken. Without the divine apparels, they shivered in cold, thirsty and hungry. They could not find a place to settle. Up above were high mountains, and down below were deep abysses. Nobody dared to move, holding each other's hands, they wailed mournfully, and none dared to leave the children. Long Miu I departed were like the birds without nest. From then on, they went their separate ways, woefully sobbing and sighing in front of the tri peaks. Yuan Fu Zi, I couldn't find Long Miu Mi anywhere. The growling of the wild tigers echoed successively in the mountains. All the children had no place to go but cried heaven. They cried aloud the name of Long Miu Mi. Time after time, you left us here and we can't be together. We become men and women in the eastern earth. But where are all the divine apparels and flying shoes? Although we become men and women in the eastern earth, how could we go without apparels and food in the mortal world? Long Miu, I cried out Loud in the clouds. Hark, my children. Eat conifer seeds. When hungry. Drink spring water. When thirsty. Make hats and belts of conifer leaves and branches. Cover your bodies with leaves against the cold. Wait until the water returns to the western sea. I will descend the patriarch to the mortal world. There is no grain in the eastern earth. Plow and sow and then reap, awaiting the homecoming day. The children's eyes were all filled with tears. They wept aloud to heaven. Since then, Lemuel and children parted. When will we reunite? Lemuel sonorously reminded in the clouds. Be the origin of mankind in the eastern earth and constantly keep Lemuel in your hearts. Don't ever blame that Lemuel mercilessly forsake you children. Should Lemuel not feel compassion for my lovely children raised in difficulty? All because GNN 19 were not established in the eastern earth with no other choice. Lemuel forsake my own children. My children, be not overly attached to the immortal home. Descend to rule the mortal world, and Lemuel will never forget my lovely children. Wait until the three Buddhas Ershi meet and GNN conchant. Lemuel will descend to the mortal world to ferry my children, ferry us home in the final catastrophe year. 21. The children asked, is there any proof to comfort this bitter and lengthy wait? Lemuel sonorously answered in the clouds. 10 fingers cross tightly and don't let air leak. At that time, when hearing of the letters from home, don't lose your true selves. Eliminate affections and love and cut bonds, then we will meet. The sooner you arouse, the sooner you LL receive peerage and return home. Be not enchanted by the mortal world or you LL fall into the bitter well. When Lemuel children were talking, the heaven drawn boomed. Lemuel ordered my children to hurry to the eastern earth. Lemuel became so worried that tears dropped from my eyes. Tears falling down endlessly, mew I wailed mournfully. Hurry, my children. Descend to the eastern earth. Long mew I felt shuddered and fearful by the booms of the heaven drawn, taking away the divine apparels and riding on the halcyon clouds. Long mew I parted from my children. The children sobbed woefully. We are willing to obey Long mew your order to descend to the Easter Earth, but we don't know the road to the mortal world. Without the divine apparels, we cannot travel over mountains and ridges. Without the flying shoes, we cannot ride the clouds and flying the sky. Crying aloud, Long mew, if you desert us, our lives will be in peril. Without the five grains, 22 to eat and clothes to wear, how can we survive? The children knelt down and wailed endlessly, beseeching Long mew, me, don't forsake us, but save us to descend to the eastern earth. There are thousands of mountains and rivers to cross. High above is mountain, down below is water. We cannot go forward without the divine apparels and flying shoes. Our lives are in peril. How do we survive while governing the eastern earth? Long mew, I called the children successively. I can only send you off to a certain distance with a mystic way and hand you several treasures to commence Qian'an Khan riding on the green dragon and the colorful phoenix. 23. The children were descended to the mortal world. These are the eight treasures. 24. Handed to you. With them you can govern the world without fear and trepidation. Handing you the seven star sword. 25. To divide mountains and separate waters, making visible the road of life and death, so you may freely travel. Handing you the Tai Chi Band. 26. And the evil subjugating mirror. 27. To conquer the heaven evils and discipline the earth demons so they cannot hurt you. Handling you the south pointing needle. 28. And the bright beat. 29. Once seeing through thoroughly, you must rely on it to radiate the aureole brightly. Long mew, I personally Disseminate the Xuan. Tian Map, 30. In there is my divine presence and true appearance. On the eastern earth, when you Mississippi but cannot see Lao Miu Mi, unfold the Xuan Tian Map as if seeing Lao Miu Mi. When you suffer calamities and disasters in the eastern earth, eventually sincerely worship the map and inspirations will come naturally. This is the letter of 3 Yuan Fate 31. Lock it with the spaceless lock 32 tightly and do not let air leak. Wait until the final catastrophe year, when all evils and demons appear in the world, spreading chi and con everywhere to endlessly harm the origin. One by one they claim to be the genuine bodhisattvas, buddhas, or patriarchs. At that time, the children cannot distinguish the genuine from the impersonators. That is the time when the children are in dire danger. Hurriedly open the letter of 3 Yuan Fate and you will find out the reasons. Later on when you give birth to your offsprings, remind them to do good deeds and study the true sutra diligently. Carry the 6 words 33 wherever you go, for they are not trivial. The mystic way, hidden therein, distinguishes fortunes from misfortunes. Lao Miu, I have handed you the true treasures. SP, do not sob or wail anymore. While Lao Miu and children were talking at the tri peaks, we suddenly heard the golden bell ringing. Hastily, Lao Miu I ordered children, hurry to the eastern earth. Missing the timing of the order to the eastern earth, you can never attend Tao. Lao Miu I rode on the halcyon clouds and departed, spurting the Dharma vapor and riding on the colorful clouds. Lao Miu I returned to the Heaven Palace. Lao Miu I mourned deeply in my heart. After returning to the Heaven Palace, the children cried in desperation out of their deep reluctance. They kneeled on the ground and could not stop tears from running down. Having seen Lao Miu Mi return to heaven, children, we are left lonely and helpless as orphans. like a swarm of bees. Without a queen, how could we be organized? Without any choice, we must find a nest to be safe. All the children, without support, left for the eastern earth. Now, knew I was careful, letting go of my children. Now, knew I was filled with bitterness. After parting in front of the tri peaks, Lao knew I returned to Western Heaven ever since. Lao knew I missed but couldn't see my children. The children missed Lao knew me but could only cry heaven to meet again. Lao knew I and children. You must wait until the final catastrophe year. At that time, wait patiently for the letters from home. I will have the hand seal sent to the mortal world. If you do not receive the hand seal, you won't be able to come home at all. If you fully comprehend the meaning of the letters from home, you will find that your origin is in front of Su-mi Mountain 34. Accumulate merits. Cultivate virtues and do good deeds. Search for the enlightened teacher. 35 to point you re your right portal. Point out your priceless treasure. 36. And in one step you transcend to the heaven beyond heavens. At that time you will see Lao Niu Mi and play freely in the kingdom of bliss. You will not be afraid of three catastrophes and eight disasters. 37. And be relaxed, carefree, and joyful. Eternally. Do not lose your true self at that time. If you lose your true self, you will fall into the deep abyss. Lao Niu I, in the clouds, headed for the Heaven Palace. Noticing that the children were wailing endlessly, Lao Niu I couldn't help feeling melancholy too. Also, Lao Niu I was concerned that when the time to amass souls arrives, the children might lose their true selves and forget to return home. Lao Niu I couldn't help but turned my head around and reminded the children sucked and sighed woefully in front of Tri Peaks. Lao Niu I turned my head around and took a look. Children, Lao Niu, I uttered, listen to my sincere words. Now I foresee can descend you to the eastern earth. You will be attached to the mortal world for over 60,000 years. Alcohol, lust, wealth, and power will mask your true selves. Desires for fame and fortune will trap you in the bitter abyss. Once you lose loyalty, filial devotion, integrity, and justice, you will be reincarnated into camels, lions, or elephants without following the five constants, 三十八, and eight cardinal virtues, 三十九. You can never transcend from the four ways and six paths. 四十. Things will have great changes at that time. The world with five filthy elements, 四十一, will be terrorized by devils. Three catastrophes and eight disasters will occur at the same time. Now, I am afraid that my children may be ruined. Now, I ordained you to the eastern earth, but do not let your true selves be masked and lost the origin. 92,042 royal children, together, all should reach the shore of heavenly kingdom and return to the homeland. Now, I passed down the imperial decree. Various treasures emit bright colors. Now, I bestow upon you a wisdom sword. 43. A demon subjugating mirror, a tie-jibent, a yin-yang mirror. 44. A heaven-turning seal. 45. An immortal binding rope. 46. And an immortal whipping whip. 47. Bestow upon you a heaven penetrating hat. 48. And a pair of flying shoes for you to wear. Now, I gave a banquet at the crossroad, serving pure and divine juices and wishing you farewell. Keep my words firmly in your hearts. They are of extraordinary importance. Follow the canons of Tao and practice earnestly. Defying the divine order, you will be condemned to hell. When children listen to these words, their hearts hesitated over and over, bearing thousands pounds of burden on the shoulder. The children stepped down the cloud ladder, descending to the mortal world, searching from door to door, moving from place to place, restlessly climbing the mountains and crossing the rivers. Lao Miu, I yelled. Children, my flesh, quickly accumulate merits anonymously. Procrastinate no more. The alluring world will not last for long. When the time comes, the five devils will ruin the world and nothing can stop them. You have to rid off human thoughts quickly. Those who rid off wickedness and do good deeds are my good children. All the evil deeds committed in the mortal world will be swept away. Constellations and pivot will be moved. Qi and Ankang be changed. Hurriedly return. The shore is within reach. Given but missed the chance, you will fall into the abyss of suffering. Establish merits, cultivate virtues, and do true good deeds. Then and only then, you can be called one of the 92 billion children. Confucius once sighed and said that I gradually and patiently lead one onto the right path and am fond of the virtuous. I have yet to encounter a virtuous person. However, I would be satisfied to see a tenacious one. The amassment of souls is truly extraordinarily rare. It only happens once every 120,000 years. Three heavens, 49, confer together in the heaven palace. The 16th word, Heart Sutra 50, spreads all over the world. Those who receive Tian Tao are like kites soaring in the sky and fish jumping out of water. The water passes through the three barriers 51 and the water mill revolves 52 to heat the tripod and stove 53 metal and wood 54 interact water and fire complement lead and mercury 55 unite to coagulate into Jin, then 56 Yin spiritual image and Yang spiritual image together brighten the golden court 57 leaving the right portal and entering the Dan Tian 58 the Jin then is like a cluster. The breathing is harmonized to cultivate the eternal fetus. Mild heat nourishes it gradually and continuously. The holy infant 59 appears after a thorough bath. Disembodying the old self, the countenance of the Dharmakaya. 60 is like a child. It stands on the lotus seat without worry and freely roams over the Kong Lu Mountain and Tong Lai Island. 61. The sun and the moon cannot cast shadows on the Dharmakaya, which is mighty, not blocked by metal or rocks. It walks through at will, eating delicious conifer nuts when hungry, drinking dew-like sweet spring water when thirsty, watching tigers fight in front of the hill when in leisure, enjoying the birds singing behind the hill when feeling dull. So casual and elegant, without any mortal dust. So appealing and colorful are the divine apparels and belts it wears. It worries not the person else changes in the mortal world. It worries not the rise and the fall, or the good and the bad. Heaven and earth has an end while the Dharmakaya is immortal, for it is an awakened immortal surviving thousands and thousands of catastrophes. If you truly comprehend the mystic meaning of this, you won't waste your journey to the Eastern Earth. If you cannot find the way to return home this time, you must again wait for over 120,000 years. The lost cannot comprehend this at all, attaching themselves overly to the mortal world and falling into the abyss. In the beginning, Lao Mu, I sent you to the mortal world. Life was indeed miserable without 5 grains. Now everything is complete, yet you are attached to wine and lust and do not return home. You completely forget what Lao Mu I have reminded for pursuing after fame and fortune and conspiring bad deeds. Conspiring or tricking will be useless at the end, for how can you escape from the 5 devils when they descend? Additionally, there will be plagues and wars, droughts, floods, and famines are really tragic. These tragic events will happen everywhere when the destiny matures. The armies from 5 directions will fight at the borders. When the violent wind blows, there will hardly be any escape. Heaven descends, gang fan which covers the clouds completely. This will almost kill all the children, unless you have your names listed on the heaven roll, so you will be safe and worry free. Now the time of the third period 62 arrives. Hence, long new I ferry my children home. So you will neither go to the eastern earth for tens of thousands of generations, nor withstand the bitter sufferings on the eastern earth. Those who are predestined to encounter will meet, even they are thousands miles apart. Otherwise, they one can recognize each other, even when face to face. If you are truly the 92 Yuan Fu Zi, you will long to see Lao Mu Mi, even if you die in grievance. You are willing to endure all the testings and sufferings without any regret. By doing so, you will be praised as a truly remarkable 92 child. Without predestiny, no matter how you talk to them, they will satirize you as a joke. They will praise Tao in front of you, yet criticize it as heresy behind your back. Do not try to exhort this kind of person, even if they receive Tian Tao, they will not advance. They are not Yuan Fu Zi, thus are either not predestined or unable to participate. Just like how could a brick be grounded into a mirror? No matter how they conspire or trick deities above record all the deeds, just wait until the day when Tian Tao becomes evident in a boom of the thunder, they turn into ashes. Today's society is quite different from the ancient days. The good are all dominated by the evil. Lao Mu, I grieve deeply in my heart. So Lao Mu, I send all deities to the mortal world. Me, Ali Buddha, overseas Tao. All Buddhas and patriarchs expound and propagate Tao. First, Lao Mu, I flourish factions to pass on scriptures, so all worshipping temples to lock up the heart. Subsequently, the true Tao is revealed to the world. Everyone seeks the enlightened teacher. 35 to point to the Right portal. Pointing to where you reflect your aureole on. So you dispel yin and gather yang to refine jing. Then it had been a long while since I dispatched me, Le, to the mortal world. No message from him has yet received. Can it be that he longs for the mortal world and loses his true self, or is attached deeply to the mortal world and does not know to return home upon departure? Various words were spoken to caution him. He should have at least sent a message to me while I knew I was sighing in grief. Suddenly, me, Le, Buddha arrived in front of the lotus throne. He knelt down on both knees and faced Lao Mu. Me, Lao Mu, I spoke up and asked what had happened. While Lao Mu, I was sighing, suddenly me, Le, knelt down in front of me and his tears would not stop. Lao Mu, I said, my son, get up from your knees and have a seat. Me, Le, replied, thank Lao Mu been doing. Lao Mu, I said, never mind. I sent you to the eastern earth to ferry men and women and to lead all Buddhas and patriarchs. Why have you gone for so long? Me, Le, replied, Lao Mu, please sit down and listen to your son to tell you the reason. Lao Mu, I sat in the lotus throne yet to open his mouth. Me, Le, Buddha was already weeping endlessly. It is not that I disobey the order and forget my home. Rather, all Buddhas and patriarchs lost their true selves and refused to return to the Heaven Palace. Remember, back then they all received Lao Mu, your divine decree. Lao Mu, you sent them to follow me to descend to different parts of the world. Through mortal mothers, they descended to the mortal world. They descended everywhere in 72 countries, 63, and also to villages north and south throughout 23 provinces, 64, all over the world. And Qi and Ankon, they possessed magical power. They lost their true selves and displayed their talents, practicing heresies, luring men and women and unwilling to return home. Death follows birth, and birth follows death. Their true selves are lost, born as the son of the Chang or the daughter of the Li. They reincarnate endlessly, entering into one portal and exiting from the other. They cannot settle down. Their hearts attached to the mortal world and pursuing fame and fortune, they fall into a deep pit, urging and admonishing yield no result. It is really sad. Earnest exhortations bring about condemnation and embarrassment. They ridicule the last catastrophe as rumors. They speak heresy, practice heterodoxy, and follow the teaching of Yan and Amo. 65. Longing for the material world, they commit many sins. How can they return to heaven without studying the scriptures of the three great religions? I have clearly stated the facts from the beginning to the end, one by one. O Buddhas and patriarchs lost their true selves and cannot return home. Lao Mu, I felt so shuddered and fearful by what was told. Nevertheless, Lao Mu, I want you to redescend to the mortal world to ferry the children home. Me, Eli Buddha, felt hesitating and wondering about what he just heard. Repeatedly he rejected and expressed that he would never go to the eastern earth. Mention not ferrying Yuan Fu Zi to the heaven palace. Even Buddhas and patriarchs would not believe. How could Yuan Fu Zi be ferried? It is not because your son I disobey the heavenly decree, but because it is almost impossible to ferry Yuan Fu Zi back to the heaven palace. Each of them is arrogant, exaggerating, and emulative, slandering scriptures, and disparages Dharma. Who would respect Tao? Having no alternative, Lao Mu, I hastily walked down from my lotus throne, crouched, and uttered to me, Eli Buddha, for my sake. Immediately me, Eli Buddha, knelt down in panic, shuddery and fearful. He helped Lao Mu me up by his hands. He helped Lao Mu me to sit back into the lotus throne. Hurriedly he Kao tao dan bak. Lao liu me for forgiveness. After thanking for forgiveness, he stooped at the sight. He could not stop his grievous tears from running down and wetting his front chest. Lao Liu, I reminded again, descend to the mortal world to ferry the children. You, and only you, can amass souls in the eastern earth. Whatever slanders might arise, just let them breeze by like wind. Use your mercifulness to touch the children. Lao Liu, I repeatedly asked my son not to worry. Lao Liu, I ordain you to oversee the amassment of souls in the eastern earth. 9-2. Yuan Fu Zi are deeply lost. If you use mercifulness to touch them, eventually there will be Yuan Fu Zi aboard the shore. Lao Liu, my tear was pouring endlessly in Soul Mountain. Me, Ali Buddha, listen to facts from the beginning. Because the whole family have descended to the eastern earth and are allured by alcohol and lust and do not return home, two of your brothers, 66, have descended to the eastern earth. They together ferried 4 billion yuan fu zi home to sit on the lotus seats. This last catastrophe is going to be the ultimate. Not like those small ones occurred previously. Of all 92 billion yuan fu zi, he who misses this chance cannot return home. As soon as the third Buddha 67 heard Lao Liu my words, he was scared and became numb. The humans in the eastern earth are like wolves and tigers. How could they be ferried home? Besides, the material world is so broad. There are 23 provinces in China. Mention not walking on foot. Even by flying, it is almost impossible to reach everywhere. I indeed have difficulties in accepting this heavenly mission. Merciful Lao Liu, please do not send me down. Hearing this, Lao Liu, I was so upset that my throat turned hoarse. Why you, the third Buddha, violate the heavenly order? What kind of sin is it? Disobeying the heavenly decree, you will destined to be buried underneath Yin Shen. 68. in great haste, O Buddhas and patriarchs in Seoul Mountain, O Bodhisattvas, irrespective male, female, elder, or young, together they knelt in front of the new me, begging for mercifulness to forgive him. The new I spoke in the Ling Xia court. Everyone listen to and await the order. You, all the immortals, together, descend to the mortal world, rid of weeds and cultivate the virgin land 69 to help him. Not a single Buddha is left behind in the West. Not a single Bodhisattva remains in the Heaven Palace. Just wait for the time of amassing souls. When he arrives, the whole world will be turned into a lotus land. Those who forsake living and life will be rewarded. Top grade golden lotus needs not be mentioned. It is distressful to send children to the mortal world, coming and going, rotating among mortal families. Just wait until the triumphant day. Put on colorful garment and wear golden flower hairpin. A few words before you leave. Everyone listen to and await the order. Hurriedly set a goal as grand as heaven. Those who are timid and without will cannot return home. The earlier you sow and plant, the larger the fruit you will harvest. If you procrastinate and slow in planting, the blossom will not bear fruit. If you want to be a leader, you must be lenient. Be very flexible and do not brag. To coordinate the virtuous and guide the mass, you must have great wisdom. To climb mountains and cross rivers, you must labor hard. However, when you accumulate enough merits and accomplish enough good deeds, you will be born again and attain lotus seats. Your peerage is commensurate with your merits and virtues. Who dares to take away your top grade golden lotus? Still have one more advice for you to keep in your heart. Guard carefully when snakes mingle with dragon. 其实, when recluses from mountains appear, ghosts busily crawl with arms and legs. Mountain demons and sea monster become ambitious, and all things become spirits to the great town. You must not lose your hearts and true selves. Constantly striving for betterment, your rewards will blossom blissfully. When devils and demons intrude the arena of Tao, Lao Mu, I will descend. Imperial Wing 71 to expel them. My children, you must guard tightly. Let them incite and bewitch those whose foundation is weak and fortune shallow will be perplexed. Some lack cohesion in thought and sense of direction. Some incur unnecessary trouble and build up animosity. Some have the great shortcomings of arrogance and stubbornness. Some use cunningness, greediness, and deceitfulness to harm Tao. Some cannot part from love and affection. Some are afraid of being dragged into trouble. They all criticize and slander Tao. Even Yuan Fu Zi ruin the arena of Tao. These people are destined to be punished by heaven. Yet they too dream to become bodhisattvas. O Lola Mu, I descend the royal wind. La Mu, I cry in the sky till my eyes are blurred. Wait until the final judgment comes. The good and the evil will be clear, and they will be rewarded and punished accordingly. Lao Mu, I descend. Three catastrophes together. The five devils retrieve the evil. 500 deities of thunder appear in air. Lao Mu, my golden whip inspects day and night. Only when Tao is triumphant and devils rid will there be miracles. They will know then that to do evil only hurt themselves. Lao Mu, I then congratulate my children. You now become living bodhisattvas. Never again do you descend to the eastern earth. Oh, return to the kingdom of bliss and love in happiness. Me, Ali Buddha, said, how am I worthy of this? However, even Buddhas and patriarchs are lost, much less Yuan Fu Zi. They are truly hard to get through. Lao Mu, I said, I have an ingenious plan. Lao Mu, I then bit my middle finger with blood standing all over. Lao Mu, I sadly wrote the following letter that was truly as I've seen. Long knew I write the letter in blood with sadness and grief. Every word and every line state clearly the imperial robe, and every part of my clothes are bathed in blood. Long knew I cry with each word I write, for I cannot see my lovely children. As long knew I write the letter in blood, I not an appeal, appealing to all Buddhas and patriarchs and thanking for the grace of helping. If you have the chance to see this letter, hurry to change your character, change your temper, and be humble. So long knew I bend you can meet. Do not be arrogant, obstinate, or rely on intelligence. Rid of love and affection, sever entanglement, and practice to awaken to the mystic soul, to exhaust the truth embedded in the three great religions is the God. Seek the enlightened teacher to point to I Quan and point out the wordless sutra. Go upward to the Ni Wang Palace 72 at the top of the Kong Lun Mountain, at the crossroad between the twin groove tree. Pause for a moment. Go downward to the Hai Chuan Point 73 to establish a new life. Pause for a while, so Kong becomes full to rid of contaminants and retain the pure. Long knew I am so worried for you that day and night my heart cannot rest. Long knew I appeal to my 500 enlightened sons descended to the eastern earth. Appeal to my 500 enlightened daughters descended to the eastern earth. Appeal to your sister descended to the eastern earth. Appeal to the first descended children from Seoul Mountain. Appeal to the 48 false 74 cun the mortal world. Appeal to thousands and thousands of patriarchs and deities in the mortal world. Appeal to the 92 billion in the mortal world. Appeal to the adolescents who know my messages. Remember, in the beginning, there was no human in the eastern earth. Thus long knew I forsook my children to be the root of human till now. Till now, long knew I count with my fingers over 60,000 years have passed. Long knew my children are suffering, 好。Can I rest or do not? Commiserate. At that time long knew I. Sent my children to govern the eastern earth. Now that the three catastrophes are to harm long knew my children. Have no alternative but to dispatch all Buddhas. Me, Ali Buddha, leading all Buddhas overseas. The amassment of souls for all the living. Long knew I exhaust my efforts. And now long knew I am all alone. Do not see your sisters in the golden palace. Do not see the daughters in the golden palace. Do not see the Bay. Long Mew in the Luan Chong palace. Do not see the savior Guan Yin in the purple bamboo grove. Do not see the Gong Lao Mew in the Jin Mei palace. Do not see Wen Shu and Piyu Xian Qi Shi Wu Cun front of Lao Mew Mi. Only because at the banquet held in Yu Yan Tower, for the sake of descending humans, the children drank the blood wine and their true selves became lost. Upon the departure, Long Mew, I gave you a hand seal. Seek the enlightened teacher to point to your right portal. Then and only then, you can return home. At leisure, close those doors 76 tightly. Embracing the hand seal, you can pass the three barriers. Long Mew, I repeatedly instruct and exhort my good children, rid of love and affection, sever the entanglement, and you will see Long Mew me. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, wishing to see you at once. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, being restless as if my heart is stabbed by a knife. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, weeping several times a day. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, dropping tears all the time. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, crying till the Dharma wheel stop turning. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, crying till the sweet dew is not longer sweet. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, crying till the six doors cannot close. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, crying till the immortal fetus cannot mature. Long Mew, I Mississippi the children, crying till the three families 77 are separated. Long Mew, I Mississippi the Children crying till the five Cho 78 cannot face the origin. La Mu I Mississippi the children crying till the Dan Tien is not warm. La Mu I Mississippi the children crying till the water and fire cannot complement. La Mu I Mississippi the children crying till the pure and the turbid cannot be distinguished. La Mu I Mississippi the children crying till the Chi and Kong do not revolve. La Mu I Mississippi the children crying till the soul becomes muddle and the chi becomes scattered. La Mu I Mississippi the children crying till the three barriers cannot be passed. La Mu I Mississippi the children crying till my heart breaks, even crying until my heart is broken still. La Mu I do not see my children return. If you have any love for La Mu me, follow the three followings. 79 strictly. If you have any love for La Mu me, carry out the five disciplines 80 completely. If you have any love for La Mu me, do not slander sages and saints. If you have any love for La Mu me, do not disseminate heresies. If you have any love for La Mu me, rid of rambling thoughts. If you have any love for La Mu me, hurriedly repent the sins. If you have any love for La Mu me, cease all worldly desires. If you have any love for La Mu me, do not smoke or consume alcohol. If you have any love for La Mu me, do not be afraid of hardship. If you have any love for La Mu me, return to the Western Heaven. Poem reads, if one still reminisces the love for La Mu me, he will hurriedly learn Zen meditation to return to the pure land. If one does not reminisce the love for La Mu me, he will be attached to alcohol and images, hence sink in the mortal world. La Mu I composed this letter in blood. How pitiful this is! Only for the sake of my lovely children, teardrops never dry. Follow the three followings, uphold the five disciplines, then you will never again descend to the mortal world. La Mu I write this Letter in blood and mud. Blood stains the imperial robe. Me, Ellie Buddha and O. Immortals weeping. Grief and are shocked. If the children cannot be wakened up, why should it bother the new me? But the new I am afraid that the three catastrophes will harm my children. Afraid that all the lands you have will be lost. Afraid that all the mansions you have cannot be lived in. Afraid that with all the wealth you cannot buy your lives. Afraid that all the fancy clothes you have cannot be worn. Afraid that all the properties you have cannot be enjoyed. Afraid that all the farm you have cannot be planted. Afraid that all the affections and love cannot last long. Afraid that all good descendants you have will be separated. Afraid that hundreds of miles of roads will not be traveled by anyone. Afraid that a city will not have any sign of life. Afraid that so many heads will roll like melons. Afraid that corpses will pile up as high as mountains. Everywhere the five devils create chaos. You cannot be together with your wives and children. You cannot touch any of your gold or silver. You cannot manage your land or farm. The new I cannot describe with words the chaos created by the five devils. Additionally, there will be demons, monsters, and spirits to harm the virtuous. Demons, monsters, and spirits from mountains and waters all appear, enticing men and women to follow them by promising immortality. At that time, you and Fu Zi are in peril. Who can resist their words and not follow them to become immortals? If you follow them at night, they will transform, revealing their true, horrifying identities to swallow you whole. Also, there will be hypocrites creating disorder in the arena of Tao. They talk about Tao, Kung Fu, Ba Shi Yi, and the circulation of the eight trigrams. They disguise as practitioners of Tao, as if they will become immortals or Buddhas. Yet none knows that their fake mercifulness and love harm people deeply. If you follow them, you will violate all the followings and disciplines. Still, some will say not to be con husbands and wives is wrong. Men and women do not abort their evil shape. If you board their shape, you cannot recover even after tens of thousands of miseries. No one ponders about what the ancient saints said. Without human emotions and desires, the truth manifests. Eventually, all demons and monsters will become apparent. Lao Mu, I am afraid that they will harm my Yuan Fu Zi. Lao Mu, I especially remind that you practitioners must distinguish the true from the false, the false mothers and the false Guan Ying will display their magical powers. The false Mi Li will mimic the amassment of souls to harm my children. The false wood dragon 82 and the false patriarch will say they steer the ship of a amassing soul. They will set their own 5 elders, 10 regents, leaders, guardians, nominators, and inspectors, 83. They give false Tian Ming, 84, and false mission, and establish false rules to satisfy their greed. This is what is called using the false to test and see who is truly practicing. If you follow them, Lao Mu, my heart cannot rest. As long as you do not follow them, they cannot harm you. If you follow them, you will lose your aureole and suffer tens of thousands of miseries. Lao Mu, I urge all leaders to discern the truth clearly. Think thoroughly. Discern clearly and see no evil, irrespective how beautiful the lotus land they describe. Close the 6 doors tightly and concentrate on the right portal constantly. Furthermore, there will be droughts and floods which will bring about hunger and coldness. Speaking of this, Lao Mu, I cannot help but weep. The 5 grands will disappear on earth, and people will rebel. Even if you have extra grands, you still cannot consume them at will. Relatives or friends fight each other over your food. Additionally, other people also battle to get to your food first. Wheat and rice sell for 3 yuan 85 and 5 chuan 86. coarse grains also, worth a few ounces of silver. Coarse cotton fabric costs 100 plus. Change copper coins per foot. The price of cotton also increases by about 1 chuan of coin. Children are starved to a point where their mind become muddly and their energy dissipated. Useless peoples are killed and eaten by others. In plants, the bark of trees are consumed completely. In mountains, there are fruits to help get through the famine. Even those staying in mountains can survive the hunger and coldness. There still are tigers and wolves attacking the children. If they see a wicked person, they will swallow him whole. If they see a good Samaritan, they will leave him alone. Now, you I exhort men and women to hurriedly accumulate merits. Only by having great merits and virtues can one buy safe. Even though the five grains become extinct and people crying distress successively by consuming the essence of the sun and the moon, you suffer not from hunger and cold. Moreover, the infectious plagues spread everywhere. Exhort men and women hurriedly to seek the enlightened teacher, to board the merciful ferry. All these calamities and hardships are not unusual. The ensuing water, fire, and wind are much more difficult to survive. Each and every province under the sky submerged under water. Even living in mountains, one still needs to row a boat. After the flood recedes, suddenly the fire begins. Each and every tree on earth is burned to ashes. The fire burns heaven and earth. The fire burns Qi and An Kong. High above in mountains, the fire burns down everything. Mother of souls in the Yi Mei Mountain reveals her might. Dust and fume fill the air as the ferocious wind blows, blowing till the streams, rivers, and oceans have soil built up as high as mountains, blowing so fiercely that spirits and ghosts cry and heaven and earth are restless. At that time, it is difficult to escape the tragedy even if one so desires. At that time, one wants to see Lao Mu. Me, but there is not. Fairy. At that time, one wants to be a vegetarian, but it can no longer be done at will. At that time, one wants to practice Tao, but Tian Tao can no longer be found. At that time, one wants to worship Buddhas, but there is no order. At that time, one wants to accumulate merits, but money is useless. Thousands and thousands of regrets, but it is too late. Should not have slandered the teachings of Buddhas and ignored the admonishments of saints. Should not have resented vegetarianism and not listened to others' advice. Should not have ignored the divine books. Should not have been attached to love and affections and entangled in emotions. Should not have drunk alcohol and eaten meat. Should not have made counterfeit goods to cheat others. Should not have used the divine spirits as a vehicle to take money from others. Should not have sought after fame and fortune by making friends with the influential. Should not have slaughtered lives and become indebted, even if you have Jin Gan body, you still yell and scream in distress. Heaven does not respond and earth is speechless. You will fall into the deep pond. Hurry to practice Tao while you still possess the human body. Do not wait until the catastrophe arrives, then cry in agony. The mortal world is a sea of suffering. Do not attach yourselves to it. Seek the enlightened teacher to point you the way so you will not suffer. Do not say that Lao Mu, I do not exist. Haven t you thought about who bestows you with true self and life? The truthful words from the beginning to the end are all written here. If you still have any love for Lao Mu Mi, hurry to ponder what is in this letter. The tears have not stopped from running, even upon the completion of this letter. Children, when seeing this letter in blood, do not take it lightly. Lao Mu, I worry so much for the children, as if my heart is shattered writing this letter. Lao Mu, my tears run dry. After finishing the writing of this letter, teardrops rolled down profusely. Hand over to me, Ellie. Buddha with both hands. You are in charge of the great mission of amassing souls. Gather all the remaining souls in three long white assemblies, 87. Then and only then will Lao Mu I call for your return. Lao Mu I hand down the letter in blood to me, Ellie Buddha, not an appeal. Lao Mu I will remember in my heart the toil you will suffer in the mortal world. If the children offend you, be lenient. For the sake of Lao Mu, my longing for the children, do not get angry in your heart. Writing this letter, Lao Mu, I entrust my children to your care. It is indeed a pity that all the children are lost in the sea of suffering. Breaking all hindrances and ridding all evils, patriarch, you must lead, annihilating demons and devils, eradicating evil ghosts. You must lift calamities for the children. At that time, Lao Mu, I will help you with the Tao of the Five Elements, 88. At that time, Lao Mu, I will help you with all the heaven armies. At that time, Lao Mu, I will help you with divine fruits and divine vegetable. At that time, Lao Mu, I will help you with 100,000 tracers. At that time, Lao Mu, I will help you with 100,000 tracers. So, in the mortal world, everyone you point to will succeed. First, transmit the ancient hand seal to be held in front of the chest. Hold 10 fingers tightly and do not let air leak. Then point to the right portal, the path of returning home. Metal and wood interact, water and fire complement, and the true sutra turns internally. First, children, by receiving and practice Tao, three flowers gather on the top. Second, children, by receiving and practice Tao, the five chief faces, the origin. Third, children, by receiving and practice Tao, the embryo leaves the cave. Fourth, children, by receiving and practice Tao, the true water flows. Fifth, children, by receiving and practice Tao, yin leave and Young Enter. Six children by receiving and practice. Tao, the first ray of Oreo breaks out. Seventh children by receiving and practice. Tao, the three barriers are passed. Eighth children by receiving and practice. Tao, the water mill turns constantly. Tenth children by receiving and practice. Tao, in the tenth month the infant is born. At the first night, watch 89, a banquet is held in the Yang Palace. At the second night, watch the body. Wine 90 is placed on the table. Lao Miu Ai, at the third night, watch drink wine with the patriarch and the rest. Lao Miu Ai, at the fourth night, watch bid farewell to the patriarch. Lao Miu Ai, at the fifth night, watch see the patriarch off. One step accompanied by one sobbing, for when shall we meet again? After leaving the Yan Palace, Mi Le Buddha weeps aloud mournfully. So too do all Bodhisattvas weep with tears pouring. Instantly, all Bodhisattvas are separated from La Miu Mi by a tens of thousands of feet. Rich, leaving La Miu Mi, and we cannot meet. La Miu I return to the Heaven Palace. Patriarch Mi Le Buddha descend to the mortal world, and the letter from home is completed. Because Lao Miu I worry for the remaining Yuan Fu Zi I, my heart cannot rest. After the completion, the letter from home is sent to the Soul Mountain. Incense burns in the Soul Mountain Temple. 91. This letter from home is unbearable to read. For reading it, one becomes heartbroken. The whole family descends to the Easter Earth. But no one ponders, what is this letter? After it is descended to the Easter Earth, if one can comprehend this letter from home, he will return to the Yan Palace for the grand reunion. If you cannot comprehend this letter from home, it will be extremely difficult for you to return home. If you do not return home this time, you will not have another chance. Once you lose your human body. Notes. 3 powers are heaven, earth and men. Er. Four images are the young yang, the old yang, the young yin, and the old yin. 3. 8. Trigrams represent the cultivation of heaven, earth, mankind, substances, and beings. 8. Trigrams also represent the 8 directions that the yin and yang permeates. The 8 directions are east, west, south, north, northeast, southeast, southwest, and northwest. 四, Guang Yin refers to La Mu S daughters. 五, the homeland is the home of souls. It is also referred as Heaven Palace and Yan Palace, Li Tian, Heaven of Truth, Immortal Home, Heavenly Kingdom, Golden Palace, Western Heaven, Kingdom of Bliss, Ling Xia Court, Pure Land, etc. 6. The 5 elements are metal, wood, water, fire, and earth. 7. La Mu is the mother of our true selves. Her full title is the infinitely bright God, who is absolutely pure and void, is the utmost, supreme and divine, reigns the 3 domains and 10 directions, and is the Lord of all souls. The 3 domains are the domain of desires, domain of images, and the domain of non-images. Other names for La Mu includes Huang Mu, Lord of Wu, Ji, La Wu, Shen, God, etc. Throughout this book, all references to La Mu are printed in bold to express our reverence to God. 8. The days that mark the beginning of the 8 solar periods are beginning of spring, vernal equinox, beginning of summer, summer solstice, beginning of autumn, autumn equinox, beginning of winter and winter solstice. 九, Shen Yuan here refers to spring, Song Yuan, summer, and Xia Yuan, autumn. 十, Luo Han refers to La Mu S sons. 11. Eastern Earth refers to the planet Earth. 12. Tri Peaks is where God and humans first separated. Tri Peaks refers to the point of separation of the 3 domains, The domain of desires, the domain of images, and the domain of non-images. A human must transcend the three domains in order to see God. 13. Yuan Fu Zir. The true selves or the original Buddha. Children. Yuan Fu Zi sometimes is referred as Yuan Zi. 14. The grand immortal pool implies that the incarnation of a soul is like falling into the sea of suffering. 15. By wearing flying shoes and divine apparels, one can ride the clouds and be immune to freeze or heat. This is another way of describing the carefreeness in heaven. 16. Qi is spirit. Shadowless qi is xian, tian spirit. 17. Xuan Lan is a title of an office in heaven. 18. Yuan Qi refers to the spiritual energy. 19. Qian is a trigram used to represent male, the sun, heaven, or the true self. Kong is a trigram used to represent female, the moon, earth, or life. 20. The three Buddhas are patriarch Jin, Gong, Tian, Ren, Gu, Fu, and Huiming. PUSA. They will meet at the Long Hua Assembly. 21. Five grains are rice, wheat, corn, legume, and sorghum. 22. The final catastrophe year is when the last catastrophe of the third period occurs. Souls are amassed in three yang periods: the green yang period, the red yang period, and the white yang period. The third period is the white yang period. The last catastrophe is the Gan Feng catastrophe, which is like the explosion of nuclear bombs. 23. Dragon and Phoenix imply the interaction between Yin and Yang. 24. 8. Treasures are filial devotion, sibling love, loyalty, trustworthiness, propriety, justice, integrity, and knowing shame. They are also known as the eight cardinal virtues. 25. Seven star sword implies the true self, life, han, pio, vitality, spirit, and soul. 26. Tai Chi band is Yin and Yang. 27. Evil. Subjugating mirror. Refers to the brightness of the aureole. As long as it is pure, it will not be masked by the seven emotions and six desires. 28. South pointing needle refers to the right portal. 29. Bright beat refers to the true self. 30. Xuan Tian map is the Xuan Tian he to stay, which is a sign showing the mutual stimulations of the five elements. Fu Shi Yi discovered and arranged the Xuan Tian order of the eight trigrams based on the Xuan Tian He Tuesday. 31. 3. Yuan Fate refers to the time when the last catastrophe of the third period arrives. 32. The spaceless lock is the right portal. 33. Sick words implies the heart sutra in the past. 34. Su Mi mountain is where the body is and the origin of souls. It is also called Kan Lun mountain or Sour mountain. Everyone has a soul mountain within his heart. 35. The enlightened teacher refers Ji Gong Buddha and Yu Hui Pusa to transmit Tian Tao to others as ordained by God. They incarnated as patriarchs Zheng, Tian, Ren, Shi, Cun, or the reverend teacher, and Sun, Hui, Ming, Shi, Mu, or the mother teacher, who were conferred the titles of Tian, Ren, Gu, Fu, and Hui, Ming, Pusa by God after returning to heaven. 36. Priceless treasure refers to the true self. 37. The three catastrophes are the water, the fire, and the wind. The eight disasters are famines, plagues, insects, beasts, droughts, floods, monsters, and demons. 38. Five constants are benevolence, justice, propriety, wisdom, and faith. 39. Eight cardinal virtues are filial devotion, sibling love, loyalty, trustworthiness, propriety, justice, integrity, and knowing shame. 40. The four ways refers to the four ways of birth, born, From a womb, born. From a hard shelled egg, from in water. And born as insects. The six paths refers to the six paths of reincarnation, deity, human, asura, hell, preta, and animals. 41. The world with five filthy elements refers to the mortal world. The five filthy elements refer to drinking, being lustful, greed, anger, and smoking. These are Buddhist terms. 42. 92. Billion refers to the remaining souls on Earth. It is also referred to as a 9-2. 43. Wisdom sword refers to the 7 star sword. 44. Yin yang mirror refers to the yin spiritual image and the yang spiritual image. 45. Heaven turning seal is the hand seal. 46. Immortal binding rope is the orders of human relations which must be abided by. 47. Immortal whipping whip means the punishments to those who violate the orders of human relations. 48. Heaven penetrating hat implies the way to heaven after man descended to the mortal world. 49. The three heavens are Li Tian, heaven of truth, Qi Tian, heaven of spirit, and Xian Tian, heaven of matter. 50. The 16 word heart sutra refers to the essence passed on from Emperor Ye to Emperor Sun. The human nature is precarious, the true nature is obscure, be refined and be one, be amenable and uphold the center. 51. Three barriers refer to three points in the human body that block the flow of qi. 52. When the water mill revolves, the qi flows inside the body without hindrance, and eventually, the immortal embryo will be formed. 53. Tripod implies true self. Stove implies life. To heat the tripod and stove means to nurture and refine the true self and life. 54. Metal implies PON, wood implies HON. 55. Lead and mercury imply true yin and true yang. 56. Jane then refers to immortal embryo. 57. Golden Court implies the right portal. 58. Then, Tian is the essence of life in the human body. 59. Holy Infant is the reborn soul. 60. Dharmakaya is Sanskrit, which means the pure spiritual image of the true self upon enlightenment. 61. Con, Lun, Mountain and Pong, Lie Island here refer to where the immortals live. 62. Souls are amassed in three Yan periods, the Green Yan period, the Red Yan period, and the White Yan period. 63. 72. Countries refer to the whole world. 64. 23. Provinces refer to China. 65. Yan refers to Yan Chu and Mo. Refers to Mo De. Both were philosophers during the period of warring states in the Chinese history. 66. The two brothers are Ren, then Buddha and Sakyamuni Buddha. 67. The third Buddha is Mi Li Buddha. 68. Yin Shen is beneath hell. Souls casted there will not be able to live until the next cycle of heaven and earth. 69. Virgin Land refers to places where Tian Tao is yet to be spread. 70. Snakes refer to the wicked dragon. Refers to true practitioners. 71. Imperial wind refers to the laws of heaven. 72. An Iwan palace is the portal at the vertex of the head. 73. Hai Chuan point implies Dan Tian. 74. 48. Vows refer to the 48 merciful vows took by me, Li Buddha. 75. When Shu and Piyu Xian are two Bodhisattvas who were once Buddhas. These titles were ordained to them 3,000 years ago during Sakyamuni Buddha's time. 76. Doors refer to the six doors: eyes, ears, nose, tongue, body, and mind. 77. Three families are the vitality, spirit, qi, and soul. 78. The five qi are the qi associated With the five internal organs and the five fundamental elements, heart, fire, liver, wood, spleen, earth, lung, metal, and kidney, water. 79. The three followings of Buddhism are to follow the Buddha, to follow the Dharma, and to follow the Sangha. 80. The five disciplines are not to kill, not to steal, not to be lustful, not to fancy, and not to drink. 81. Kung Fu is the practice of restoring the true self. 82. The false wood dragon is one of the fake patriarchs. 83. Five elders, 10 regions, leaders, guardians, nominators, and inspectors are titles of the administrators in Tian Tao at that time. 84. Tian Ming means the divine mission from God to convey Tian Tao. 85. Yan is the ancient measurement of weight for gold and silver. 86. Chuan is an ancient monetary unit. 87. Long Hua assembly is where the three Buddhas will select and confer peerage in heaven to practitioners of Tao. 88. The Tao of the five elements refers to the Kung Fu of Tian Tao. 89. The first night watch is from 7 p.m. to 9 p.m. The second from 9 p.m. to 11 p.m. The third from 11 p.m. to 1 a.m. The fourth from 1 a.m. to 3 a.m. and the fifth from 3 a.m. to 5 a.m. 90. Bodhi wine is the spiritual energy bestowed by God to our true selves. 91. Soul Mountain Temple is the right portal. http://www.thelibrary.com/category/category y52/c52038.html